man shot while sitting in his car. Mobile police say it happened around 4:30 Saturday on Durant Street off of Old Shell Road. Investigators say the victim told officers he doesn't know the person who shot him. That man is expected to recover, and there so far have been no arrests.